Okay, this is gonna be try number two then. So I've logged out and I've come back. I've restarted the computer because it decided to be a screw shit. Not exactly sure what causes that issue. Hopefully I can pinpoint that at some point. But we're gonna go ahead and try and pick up where we left off here. And head down to Western Ladingus so we can see about getting some mining in. Oh shoot, this is one of the boat things, isn't it? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I didn't even realize until just now. Otherwise, I'd have to go all the way up here and then come all the way down and around. Well, you know what? Screw it. We're gonna just see how much this costs. $40 gil, I'll do it. Shoot! What the hell? It itches. Alright, so we need to head to Skull Valley. It looks like there might be... Nope, it just ended. Never mind. Right, so exactly what do we have over here? Again, we have ice shards. Check. We have... It's Eastern Thanalan. So we have... This raw Danburite. Sunrise Talon. And as for here, we have... It's all Central Thanalan. We have some limestone and mudstone. So we got lots of stuff here to mine up. I'm quite happy and excited. Alright, but we're going to have to be careful here, because... I don't want to go attracting some unwanted attentions. So let's go ahead and switch over. Hopefully, can I do this on... Yes, I can. Cool. Well, I'm not seeing anything here right now, and we are in Skull Valley. Quite annoyed at the moment, to say the least. Well, let's head back and head up north a little bit. God damn it, I came all the way here thinking that now it was gonna start working, but... Oh! Over there. Well... Maybe all of this is Skull Valley, then. Well, let me check up here first. Since it's here. Dusk Bat, you don't scare me. No, you don't. Okay, there doesn't seem to be anything out near North Gate here. Alright, well, let's head back. Maybe it's all over in that other area. Maybe this won't be so bad after all. Just watch the killer mantis eyes. The way they move is so creepy. The only problem is these are all in around these hostile creatures here. Oh, well, maybe not. Oh, maybe yes. Yes, actually. Alright, yeah, we got a few things here. Let's go ahead and check it out. Something just crawled on my arm and I don't like it. I need an adult. God damn, what is... Ugh. Okay. Unknowns, let's do it. Shoot. Oh, and look at it. Well, it says gathering attempts plus one. Yet it's still only four. What did I get? I found that minor one. Oh, mudstone I found. Nice. And this stuff should give off a lot of XP. I want to see what that was. I found that minor one. Gather and record discovery 15 unique items. God damn, I feel it again. What the shit? Stop it. Stop crawling on me. Come on. Balls. These are all rather spread out. And there's some mining ones up there. Okay, nice. So it's... Basically, it was nowhere near where it says Skull Valley was. It was way over here. But I guess this still counts as Skull Valley anyways. Now please, let me unlock what this is. Man, this luck today is terrible. That's another one. That's another one. That's another one. Alright, okay, now this is pissing me off. So, I'm gonna use one of these things. I'm gonna raise it by 50%. Because, fucking hell, man. It's gonna take like half my points, but... Ooh, shoot, we're gonna want to be careful here, though. There we go. 1,000 XP. Look at that, 500 for that. That is crazy, man. Okay, so let's go to our gathering log and see what we found. So we found... limestone and mudstone, right. Okay, now let's go over to mining, where we're gonna find raw malachite. Or no, that's in Drybone, shoot. It's Danbarite and Telen stuff. As well as these ice shards. Finally we can collect ice shards after all this freaking time of trying to figure out where the hell they are. Look at that, look at that. Nice. Okay. So now we got these two things. This is level 18 one and level 19 one. Ooh, there we go, nice. Oh, jeez, look at that XP! Really? Over 1,000 XP for this sunrise stuff? It's seafood. That is disgusting. So why does it say gathering attempts plus one here? Is that do I need that? Do I need strength 57 to get the gathering attempts? Or what? Because, well, I guess I don't have strength 57 then. Maybe that's what it is. Nice, we got that stuff, and I didn't see how much it gave me. Only, okay, yeah, well, I think we're going with the sunrise stuff to grind. Because, holy jeez. I want to see that again. Oh, now it's only 500. Why did it give me two sets of 1,000 XP before? Oh, maybe I got a rare one or something. I don't know. Shoot. Well, maybe this isn't the best thing to grind with then. Maybe I'll do the other one. Denberite. Yeah, see, I just got a rare piece and it gave me 1,000. But still, that's giving me a lot of XP there compared to what I was mining before. If I go to inventory, I want to see how many ice shards do I have? Oh, shoot, we might have to mine up some ice shards here in a little bit, too, just to get our supply up. Why did it go down now? Oh, maybe it went down. Well, I don't know why it went down. Because it was at 500-something XP, now it's at 300. I do not understand. Oh, maybe it's because I'm out of my bonus, my double-y stuff. Maybe that's why. Well, I guess that'd make sense. So now it's going to take a little while longer. Still, a good little chunk of mining time here spent. As I level up, these things will become easier to get. Or, you know, you can be as unlucky as me and do that. Man, look at that thing. That is crazy looking out there. It's amazing. It's fucking amazing. Can't you believe it, mates? Oop. Everything got pink all of a sudden. Oh, yeah, it says right here, location effect off. I guess it's because my strength isn't as high. To use that in there to get some extra XP, get some collecting in, and then we can probably travel back to Thanalan for a little while to finish up on our gathering log, because we're getting quite close on that. Ooh, nice, raw piece, 1000 XP. That was a 6% chance and we got it. How amazing is that? Is this where we... Yeah, this is where we came for that one quest when they made us... That's when we were here. When I had to do my very first dungeon. Instance raid. Oh, better pay attention to this one down here, since we haven't been doing it. I think I've got some food items that increase XP gain, don't I? I could use one of those. Let me see. Skill speed increase, animal skin, honey. I'm not seeing it. Hello, music. I know I got something, I just don't see it right at the moment. Next one there is at 20. Next one there is at 18. Well, shoot. Where I'll be, mates. Hunting log, I do not care at the moment. Okay, everything there is collected. Everything there is collected. Everything there is collected. Here, we need to go to Thanalan, the Shroud, Thanalan, Eastern Thanalan for two of them. Three of them, actually. And then for here, we need to go to Middle. Actually, we can do that. Grade 1 carbonized matter. And then we also need to go to Thanalan. So we need to go to Thanalan after I get this one. Okay. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to mine up about... let me look at my inventory here. Let's look at how many... Well, I have 39, 60. I think we should mine up about 50 ice shards, and then I'll call it a day in this section, and then we'll head off to Thanalan to finish up on our current gathering log, because that'll give us a boost towards XP gain as well. So let's do it. So we're going to be here for a little while longer, and we're not going to be earning shit for XP. But that's fine. We are here purely to grind ice shards. So what are these over here? Oh, there's shards and there's crystals and then there's clusters. Holy ballsack. And also, while we are in the Lemza Lemenza area, before we get on the airship, I want to see if there's like a quest on how to be a fisher or something like that, because I really want to look into that. Like, I'm dying to know what it's like. Because if it's anything similar to this mining, then that's amazing. Just wish these weren't so spread out apart from each other, but I guess I shouldn't be complaining. Where is Middle? Is that down here? Yes, okay, good. So we can easily get that out of the way on our way back. Almost there, guys. Almost there. We're 2/5 of the way there. I guess it's not almost there, but whatever. Just a couple more mining spots. There's 25. That's half of what I need. Can't wait to see what I'm going to do with all these shards. So maybe I have to turn the shards into a crystal and then turn the crystal into a cluster, or maybe that has something to do with mining later on. I don't know. That is something we will find out, I'm sure. Now, like, how important is mining going to be? Like, if I'm going to do everything manually, am I going to have to go out and collect various materials for, like, other professions and stuff if I want to craft things? I'd assume I would. Then I'd have to be like, oh shit, now I gotta travel here, and then, oh. So I think it's a good thing that we started with mining so we can kind of get, like, a nice little basis, a nice little starter pack. It's getting windy and shit. Alright, guys. 41 of 50. Only 9 more. That's just 2 more. Or no, 3 more, I guess. So we'll be getting a little over 50. And now I'm just lowest on fire shards. But they're easy enough to get if they're over in Thanalan. I do like, though, that when we were mining earlier with that other person, like, way freaking earlier in a session, when we first started mining, I do like that it's different per player, so that players aren't fighting over each mining position and camping the zone so that they can get the special loot. Because that kind of shit exists in a game like RuneScape, and it can really, really be annoying as fuck. Like, geez, so you have to, like, go and join really servers with really, really low player counts. Okay, so let's head back to middle. As here we are going to be looking for... What are we looking for here? Oh, we'll need to go to the Shroud, too. I completely forgot. Maybe we'll go there first and then go to Uldah last. That way we can get all that out of the way, and then we can be like, okay, we're just going to sit in Uldah, and that's it. Wait, so is this it? Is it only 1, 5, 6, 10, 11, 15, and 16, 20? Because there were traits and stuff and actions and stuff for, like, level 50 mining. So there's got to be something you can do up there at the higher levels. Unless it's just a straight-up grind. The way his tail moves. It's funny. The amount of chocolate milk I drank it while I was waiting. Oh shoot, we're here, actually, already. Fire shards, nice. Okay, here it is. Just need to discover it. Nice. Maybe grab a few pieces. Ooh, it's rather rare. Alright, back to Limsa Lominsa. As we are off to Gridania. From there we will pick up... What are we picking up there again? This. Ross Fen. Sphene. Or something. It's an unpolished stone containing what appears to be a sphene. We'll go to the Peace Garden for that, in the North Shroud. And then it's off to Thanalan, as all that we have there is just Thanalan shit. I think, right? Wait. Oh yeah, okay. I'm not doing any fates at the moment, I'm sorry. Maybe another time. There's our beautiful fair city. Love the way she just bounces. How do you sit on this thing? Like, wouldn't you just bounce and roll right off? I wonder if it floats. Because it looks like something that floats. It looks like a rubber ducky. Dun 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 dun. All right. We have made it. Let me open up my... Not my journal, you shit stain. Close that. Yes, you can right here, so you want to be a fisher. Oh, okay, I just got a boner. So I know where I'm coming later. And not as in later in real time, but in a future session. Message to Gridania, please. We haven't successfully explored Gridania very much yet. We'll have to do that. I'll do a little bit of it now while we're traveling through the area. That's what it sounds like. It's like so annoying. Okay, where are we going here? We need to go to the North Shroud, correct? Which I guess we can get to by going through Old Gridania. North Shroud Peace Garden. Don't be following me, little ducky. Okay, now we need to find the North Shroud, which is off that direction. Now that's pretty, though. All of this is just beautiful, man. Ah, yes, we were here before. I remember. I'm remembering. And remembering is really, really, really important in this game. There's a reference to that YouTuber again. Press level 1, yep. It'll be nice to start doing those again, because then I can collect some potions. Since I seem to be using those a little bit more frequently, even though I've only used one so far, but, yeah, well, you know what I mean. Does our stuff need any repairs? Oh, jeez, all this shit does. Now, is that different, actually? No, it is. Since it's the same stuff, it's going to get more use out of it. Well, I feel like maybe we should just have this person repair it. 63? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah. Jeez. We've got plenty of gil, man. That was savage. Alright, Peace Garden is to the north. In fact, we got some stuff right here. Oh, is this where we were mining before that one time? I think it is. Obviously, it wouldn't be one of these, then. It would be far to the north. Far, far to the north. Yeah, because we came here to get Lapis Lazuli or something, didn't we? Minding your own business. Shoot. Look at this. We're getting achievements. Mine 20 times at level 1 to 10 mineral deposits in Black Shroud. Right, I see. Well, hey, that's another 5 points. What are we up to now? 220? Holy jeez, we've been moving on up. These ones have to be extremely spread out. Actually, there's 3 of them over here in this nice little area. 4 of them, holy jeez. Right next to a whole bunch of level 7 Opa Opus. And thus, the vigorous journey begins to try and unlock whatever the hell it is. I'm just watching my XP bar. Oh, nice! Did you see that? That was awesome. Let's grab a bit of it while we're here as well. Listen to that music! God, the entire soundtrack for this game is beautiful! I think I'm gonna get to level 17 before we leave, so let's just grab some of this raw shit here.